Moving on to news from Nepal. In a bid to bring agitating Madhes-based parties to take part in the polls, Nepal government has made preparations to postpone the upcoming phase 2 elections of province number 2 for September 18.
Nepal's ruling alliance, Nepali Congress and Communist Party of Nepal Maoist Center on Thursday agreed to postpone the local level elections in province 2 for September 18. The decision of the government comes after the meeting with the agitating Rashtriya Janata Party, Nepal. The province number 2 is the dominant area of the Madhes-based parties. Provinces 1, 5 and 7 will, however, go for the second phase of local level polls as per schedule on June 28.
निर्वाचन आएको रायमा दुई नम्बर प्रदेशको निर्वाचन तेस्रो चरणमा गर्ने र निर्वाचन आएको सुझावमा चाहिँ नोमिनेसनको डेट चाहिँ यही दिन दुई दिन उता सार्नलाई रिक्वेस्ट गर्ने भन्ने छ
र सरकार त्यो विषयमा चाहिँ नि अब सकारात्मक देखियो र उनीहरूले चाहिँ अब निर्णय गर्ने कुरा भयो अब उनीहरूले के निर्णय गर्छन् त्यसको आधारमा चाहिँ हाम्रो केही प्रतिक्रिया
The election commission officials have, however, said that the slated elections should not be postponed as the election body has completed necessary preparations.